this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
We might be risking long-term damage to that arm if this match continues like this. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Got out of the way of that one. Look at the attack being unleashed here. All the focus is on the leg.
Oh, Michael, it's a sound strip. If you can't stand, you can't fight.
Triple H knows how to polish off in a moment. What an insult to potential injury there.
This guy's just too strong.
Someone that has literally accomplished everything there is to accomplish in this business. From winning championships, tournaments, to headlining WrestleMania.
Boy, you said it, Cole. No one else except the game has also led two dominant factions. Those being Generation X and Evolution. Definitely impressive. Triple H, that's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet. Going for the carpet.